grind mine first to make it extra juicy, and then roast it low and slow at the end, kick it up a little bit of high heat to crisp up the skin. It's delicious.